Hello everyone and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, The Da Vinci Disappearance, where we left off, we just got the Sword of Altair and also another painting from Leonardo da Vinci, which is lovely. We're going to fast travel to the mission now. I don't actually know how far away the mission is. It's right up there. Okay, that's fine. Let's just go up there. It's near the Rosa Infiore. It's right there. There you go. But yeah, we're going to actually get on with the main story. Like, we're going to just speed right through it. Because we've been spending like kind of the last two episodes focusing on getting the sword of Altair. And now we have it, we can actually use it. And look how good it looks. It's beautiful. It's such a fucking good looking sword. But yeah. We can actually focus on doing the main story instead of just focusing on getting the sword, because we have it now. So let's talk to these group of courtesans, group of puttane.
Buongiorno. Have you ladies heard of an art viewing somewhere in the city?
You have returned to Roma.
With just enough time to visit you.
Ezio, do not lie to me.
I need to get inside the private showing of Da Vinci paintings.
There is a viewing at the Castel Sant'Angelo later today. You will need an invitation. Fortunately, I know where you can procure one. It will give you access to the lower floors. Only cardinals are allowed higher.
I knew I could count on you.
Si. Some of my girls will accompany you. Buona fortuna, and don't get caught.
Classic Claudia. I love Claudia. Do not let guards discover any dead bodies inside the restricted area. Fucking hell. Okay, so we need to hide all of our bodies. We need to hide all the bodies we come across. Let's just go to the mission. Let's see how it plays out. If it doesn't play out well, then we're fucked. But, it should be fine, shouldn't it? It's fine. We should be alright. If we just hide the bodies in different places, we'll be great. It'll be grand. It'll be absolutely grand. Just make our way there now. But yeah, I love Claudia. She's great. She's really matured, hasn't she? From the beginning of Assassin's Creed 2, and also her face has completely changed. But I'm pretty sure everyone likes the Brotherhood Claudia more than the two Claudia. The two Claudia is very whiny. She's very childish. Whereas the Brotherhood Claudia is like, she's Claudia. It's just, that's Claudia. And she looks completely fucking different as well. Yet she still wears the weird bag on the back of her head. I don't quite know what that is, but it's a thing. More puttane. Yeah, don't explain it to me. Don't explain where the fucking guards are and everything. Just point, you know? Just fucking point. Alright, let's get down. And then we can just throw this off into the water. And there you go. See, our assassin on that guy. Get him. Okay, there you go. Nice. Oh shit, did he die? Nah, he can't be dead. He's not dead. Wait, what? Do not let any guards discover dead bodies. What do you mean?
I see why they fear you.
Wait, did he discover that dead body? No, nobody dead bodies were discovered. That's bullshit. That was cool. See you later, lads. Let's fucking get that then. Well, that 100% sync was failed very abysmally.
I will deliver it to Signore.
Oh, we've got to catch this guy then. Let's tackle the messenger. He's very quick. Oh, I don't want them to go after him. No, don't go after him. Do not go after him. Fuck, this is like a race now. This is a race to get to this guy before my recruits do. I think they're back there fighting anyway. We should be alright. Come on, messenger.
Got it.
There you go. Okay. Let's use our sword of Altair. Let's actually test it out. Oh, it's so quick. Let's call more assassins in. I love calling my assassins in. It's so fun. There you go. There's a massive battle going on. And those guards down there don't seem to care at all. Okay, there you go. Look at all my assassins. It's so awesome when you call loads of them in. I only wish you could call more in. Like, that'd be great. Okay, there you go. That's that mission done. Now we've got to go to this mission. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's go. Let's just kill him. Oh, fuck. That was violent. Let's get a proper streak going. Oh, shit, you know, they take away so much of your health. There you go. And there you go. I love the sword of Altair. Oh, shit, there's more putane.
Come with me. Once we get inside, I will mark the paintings for you to steal. Bring them to Leonardo's workshop. Capito?
Mm-hmm. Invitation?
Here.
Oh, my. Come back soon. I hope.
Poor guy. He looks so happy. Do not use any type of ranged weaponry. For fuck's sake, why would Ezio do that? Okay, well, let's find the thing then. It's a big party. Okay. Let us find the painting.
How dare you? I have not seen an annunciation from this angle before.
I'm so sorry, man.
Suffers, I feel. The light of God is not properly expressed. It does not...
Okay, there you go. Damn it, we can't use our recruits. Let's just go over here and hide in the crowd.
Go to it.
Oh, fuck. Why are we getting invited to a... I don't want to join the party, man. I don't want to. I still haven't turned my notifications off. I'm going to kill myself. Okay, that did not end very well. Like, that did not end well at all. Let's just kill every fucking guard we find ever. You know, let's just kill every guard. There are brutes here. This doesn't matter. This is fine. This place is not... We don't need the paintings here.
How dare you?
Oh, shit. Shit! I didn't mean to fucking steal off those guys. I did not mean to steal off those guys. Why is everyone out to get me, man? Like, everyone else can just enjoy being at the party and, like, looking at the paintings and stuff, whereas everyone just wants me dead. Okay, then. Let's go up this way. Said I wasn't gonna climb around, but I guess I fucking will climb around then. They've forced my hand. We need to be able to survey our surroundings properly. And we can't do that without being on the rooftops. Watch this get me detected. Okay, well, it didn't. But sometimes when you do fucking, air to assassinates on random guards. Oh, piss off! No one knows I'm here. Oh, fucking hell. You couldn't even do a ledge assassination because you're on a ladder, so he punched. Fucking hell. But yeah, when you fucking air assassinate someone, it sometimes notifies all the guards in the area. This bit is more difficult than it should be. I don't know why I'm finding it so hard. I guess I'm just fucking, I just can't be bothered. I just want to get it done, so now I'm just fucking rushing through it. But the painting was over here last time. Does it change every time? What's going on? What the fuck is happening? Oh, there's fucking courtesans. You wanna go fucking distract all the guards over there? Come on, courtesans. There you go. And now, let's go distract these guys. Let's just distract them. Yep, that's a good idea. But where the fuck is the painting? It's this one, isn't it? No. Is it this one? No. Is it that one? No. This one? No, it's not that one either. Okay. Well, for some reason, we can't interact with any of the paintings. Oh, the target.
I've seen an annunciation from this angle before.
The composition suffers.
Oh, the paintings do change every time. Properly expressed. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's not fair.
Stuck in your ways, my friend.
That's not fair at all. Oh, for fuck's sake, there's no way I can do this without being seen. Let's just run away now. There's a dead body, and he can see it, and he's distracted. Let's go in for the kill. Oh, fucking hell. It took us like 50 years to locate where the fucking painting was. Oh my god, what is up with this mission, man? I'm gonna fucking kill myself. I'm just gonna cut my wrists now, might as well. So we went around here, and we could not identify the painting for some reason. There it is. There it is. Thank you.
How daring. I have not seen an annunciation from this angle before.
The composition suffers, I feel.
Hey, voi! Non toccate I dipinti!
Okay, I'm gonna lead him over here.
You are truly stuck in your way.
Okay. There you go. That was lucky. That was just luck. Okay, we're gonna wait for those guys to go. Oh, fucking hell. We're gonna wait for those guys to go back. And then we're gonna kill this guy. There you go. And then we can mark the painting. Quickly. There you go. How is he marking it? What's he doing?
The upper floors are now open to the cardinals who wish to see additional expressions of devotion.
We just slip in there. That's where we need to go. Enter the castello. Okay. Watch something go wrong, and then we're gonna have notoriety on us. I'm guessing this is where we have to go. No, that's not right at all. Okay. Peasants are not allowed up here. I don't know why I said that. Because nobody said that. Okay. I don't want the guards to be distracted. I want to be able to keep our courtesans. Why are they so happy that we just killed someone? Okay. Now we can just use our courtesans and just slip through. We can just come through. Look at that, you're dead. And now I've got these lads to distract another guard. Okay, I think we're meant to go up there. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to leave you guys here. Goodbye, courtesans. Do what you do best and suck a dick. Okay. This guy does not know what's about to happen to him. I'm so sorry, man. I don't want to pick up a heavy weapon from the ground. There you go. Virin Castello. Okay, this is not good. We're not meant to use any ranged weapons, so... let's fuck him up. Just fast walk. I don't want to be detected. Oh my god. Oh shit, I didn't realize fast walking made him see you quicker or anything. Okay. Let's locate the painting. This guy's dead. There it is, okay. We've got to mark it out now, don't we? There you go. There you go. Each does a nice little line. It's not actually there. Okay. Let's get out this way. Because this is the way that we usually get out. Okay. We're on the home stretch, boys. They just couldn't resist having another mission set in the Castello, could they? They could not resist it. They needed another mission in the Castello. It's a DLC. How many times did Ezio infiltrate this fucking building? But why is everywhere a restricted area now? What the fuck? Not like it matters, though, because we can just go up these ladders and then just jump off the battlements, but why is everywhere a restricted area all of a sudden? What's going on? Because I know that... oh.
Be on the lookout for a thief.
Okay. I'm pretty sure there's a... yeah, there you go. Yay! 5 out of 5 paintings acquired. Okay, let's go do the next mission then. Oh.
What's the matter with you?
There you go. Lol. What weapons do they have? The old Syrian swords. Very, very, ornamental swords, I guess. That's it's all for show, the papal guards and stuff. Same with like the Janissaries. They're very, very, you know, they're very showy, showy offy. It's all about status. That's why they are papal guards. They papal guards. Let's just go around the edge. Let's just keep it nice and simple. There you go. And then we'll get to the mission. I'm pretty sure this is like one of the last missions. This might be like the last mission. So let's go to the last mission. Come on then. Aspetta, aspetta. I don't even know what that means. I'm just saying random fucking Italian words. This is what I've become. I don't know why I did that. I just felt like calling my assassins in, just for no reason. It's fun. It's really fucking fun. Oh, there's a spooked man here. Oh god, my assassins, are they still fighting? Because I can still hear them throwing knives and shit. Bloody hell, this next mission's fucking miles away. We're making good progress though, we're just sprinting to it. Let's go on the floor, it's quicker. Got our horse in. Come on! Horsey. There you go. Oh, we didn't even need to call our horse in. We're, like, directly on top of it. Okay. Is that a doctor's round there where you can renovate? Or is that already renovated? I think that's a doctor's that we can renovate, actually. Yeah, it is. Awesome. That's another doctor's done. Let's buy some more medicine as well. I feel like we need more medicine. I have no idea why. No, I don't really, but we'll get it anyway. We'll get it anyway. And we're completely... Oh, look, people buy different things for different amounts, I just remembered. Like, this guy buys alum for, like, 1,000 each. You know, that is a thing, actually, that is a thing. You look stronger already. I am stronger already. Okay, let's go to the mission. Whereabouts is it? Oh, it's in that door. Let's go.
Have you found anything?
Nothing is there. No pages, nothing.
That cannot be. Something must be special about them. Think.
I'm done thinking. These paintings are a blank slate.
Salai, doesn't Leonardo conceal his research?
He frequently writes backwards. Ezio, he also experimented with inks, including an ink that vanishes. But we can't see invisible ink. Can we? Ezio, use your gift!
You know about that too?
Time to use Eagle Vision, man. Discover the location of the catacombs in under 5 minutes. Okay. We can do this. Let's do it. Okay. So, let's just do the good old-fashioned going down and across method. There you go.
There are drawings on the painting.
We were reckon there's one, like, whereabouts. On her face. Let's just do that again. Oh god. Okay, it's difficult going directly up. There you go.
Found the note there.
Now this is gonna be the most difficult one to find. Because it's the last one, obviously, and the other two are in pretty obvious places. Let's just... Come on, it's got to be in the background in the city, isn't it? Oh, there you go. In a brick.
This one has been searched entirely.
Okay, do it. We've got, like, a certain amount of time to do it, don't we? It was that 1 minute 40? Oh, God. That's not good. Okay, let's do this one. This one's probably pretty easy. In his eye. He's got one bigger eye. That's fucking hilarious. Okay. It's right there.
Got one.
Where can the next one be? There, he's looking at it. With his weird eyes.
You are finished with that one, I see.
Okay, that one's easy. That one's easy. Oh god, not this one. Okay, let's get this one out of the way. Okay. In the baby's face. No. Alright, in the old man's head. Oh, that's like the Acre music that was just playing there. Fuck you, Leonardo, for writing in invisible ink, man. It's like throwing me off and shit. Oh, there you go. One.
One drawing here.
Okay, where's the next one? Oh, it's James. It's a horse. Come on. We can do this. We can do the 100% sync. Yeah. That's like the biggest one out of the way.
This one as well.
Okay, let's go to the portrait. In our hand.
I found one.
Is she looking at it? She is. That one was easy.
Found two drawings.
How long do we have left to do the last one? 2 minutes. We've done it. That's easy, okay. Well, I mean, let's not get cocky now. It could be difficult as fuck. Is he looking at it? Doesn't seem like he is looking at it. There you go. One there. Only one left. And there it is. Easy. Okay, that was easy.
I have found all the images. They seem to fit together.
Draw them already.
Bring me paper and ink.
Is that a map? Show me the entrance.
I must first position its pieces.
Wait. What about the burned paintings?
It is likely the missing parts will not be needed.
Care to bet on that?
No.
I forgot that we had to put them all in a certain place. Okay. You go there. Right, let's do it. Oh, north. Let's do this in an orderly fashion. Okay, let's just assume that the corners go there. And now let's... That does not go there. That does not go there either. Oh no. There? Okay, I guess the best thing to do is to try and link up the lines. So let's find a line that fits with that line. That fits with that line, okay. That does not fit. And neither does that. So that one, you can go up there. That one doesn't fit either, you can go up there. Okay. I don't think any of these will fit because they aren't a side piece. That's not gonna fit. There you go, that fits, okay. That's not fitting. And now does this... Does that go there? No, it doesn't. Okay. Let's find a piece that links to this. Nope. Back up there. Oh, I've got like 10 seconds to do this. Fuck, I thought we had to just do the paintings. I got arrogant. Ah, we failed. Who cares? Oh, there you go. Okay. I was not expecting that to work. Will this fit here? No, it won't. Nope, that doesn't fit. Do you fit? That fits. That definitely fits. Okay. Do you fit? No, that doesn't fit. That's a side piece. Oh, no. Okay. I already put that one up there, didn't I? That's not gonna fit, that's just... Fuck, this is getting stressful. Okay. That's not right. That's not right either. With this? No, that doesn't fit. God. Okay. Get back down there. This just gets more difficult and more difficult, man. That doesn't fit either. Oh. There you go, that fits. Okay. Nice. Does this fit anywhere? That is a side piece, so we can put all the side pieces at the side. Oh, wait. That goes there. And does this go there? Or does it go there? Or there? The side, yeah, we'll put slap the side pieces at the side. There you go, that fits as well. Okay. Okay, I feel like this is a top piece, but I don't know where it goes. Ah, there you go. Is this a top piece? That's also a top piece. That doesn't work. It can only be a side piece then. Or a bottom piece. There you go. Okay, yes. Let's do it.
Here, the entrance to the catacombs.
Go. Bring him back to me.
Hang on, old friend. I am coming.
Let's go get Leonardo. Let's go. Last mission, guys. We did fail the full sync on that, but I don't really mind. I don't care. Have I lost my mind? I have lost my mind. Have I lost all reason? Respect for your betters. Okay, let's just fucking renovate that shit. Get a bit of extra income. To Rome. 13,000 florins every 20 minutes. That's the same amount of income as we get in Assassin's Creed 2 now. So let's go. Oh shit. Let's go to the next mission. Well, the last mission. Must be the last one. Oh. Oh god. I think I've only played the Da Vinci Disappearance like maybe twice or three times. I don't remember it as well as I remember the rest of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Oh, it's like a Romulus tomb. Let's go. Go on, Ezio. Slap yourself down there. Oh, just hit my controller on the table though. Oh, it's like a Templar tomb. The texture at the front of that looks terrible though, not gonna lie. They look awful. But you know, the textures are all pretty sharp in the remaster. It's just for some reason on that great to get into the tomb. It's just that the textures are always really bad. I have no idea why. Oh, that is a loud noise. That is a loud as fuck noise. There you go. We are here. The Temple of Pythagoras. Gonna have to do loads of maths. Always a secret location. There you go. Let's grab that. Oh, 82 florins. What the fuck? That's nothing. Oh, we could fucking loot more from a papal fucking guard. Yet we still go for the next chest because I'm a little greedy cunt and I need everything. That's even less. 85. Jesus. But I'm a stingy bastardo, so I want all the chests in the world. What's 100% sync for this mission? Do not lose any health squares. Easy. That's easy. I say that's easy, yeah. I may lose health squares at some point.
we always tell fear. Trust is a terrible thing. You are betraying mine.
Tell me where the entrance is.
God, he's getting punched up. Oh, that looks really... Look at those. Look at like the fucking pillars with the water. That looks really good. Damn. That must have been the original Brotherhood, because they wouldn't have added that in. Because it's not like the most extensive remaster ever. It's just a lot of new textures and stuff. But the water on those pillars looks really nice, actually. Beating me down in the dark enlightens the people of Italia. The Pythagorean unifier is in there. Leonardo is a very intelligent man. He knows he's all right. He knows it. With it, we can open the minds and souls of men. Let's go. Let's get these cunts.
Stop. Ezio Auditore.
You who arrested Cesare Borgia, who stopped the spread of Roman ignorance, convince our friend Leonardo to open the temple and usher in the golden age of mankind.
Should I persuade our friend by kicking him? Or would you rather I used my knife?
On the contrary, there is nothing I would like more than an amiable solution. Help Leonardo see reason. With the Pythagorean unifier, we will remake humanity together.
Not under my creed.
Then the revolution will begin without you. Ucciderlo!
Oh, it's so awesome. I love that line. Not under my creed.
Leonardo, I must...
Not under Nick the Creed. Oh my god, what the fuck? They're just edging towards me. No!
Die!
They're all just... That was really weird. Is this do not lose any health squares? Because if so... Come on. Come on.
We are running out of time.
Smoke bombs in this game at people. Come on. You're all dead. Look, we're fine. We're fine. We've got the Sword of Altair. We're fast as fuck. Okay.
Very
Jesus Christ. Oh, silly man. This bit's amazing. Let's do it.
We are all the same underneath, yet these people persist in their witch hunts. You intend to banish us back to our primitive origin. You, an assassin? The enemy of knowledge?
One must choose to search for truth. Forcing it on others accomplishes little.
These lost people... warring kingdoms... I would have ended their suffering.
Che tu possa conoscere la verità nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Oh, it's so good. That bit's amazing.
Come, let us leave this place.
We cannot, Ezio. Not without reaching the final room of the temple.
You are hurt.
I will be fine. If that number is left intact, we risk another madman discovering it.
That torch. I will lead the way.
Alright, let's reach the final room.
I sent Massimo to look for my paintings. It delayed their progress significantly.
Oh, there's a chest here. I'm gonna get that. I want it. Gimme. Well, I guess that's a bit more money than the other chest gave us. That's nice. Oh, it's gonna be a climbing bit, isn't it?
The Pythagoreans believe that the soul moved through cracks in the earth, like a beam of light. It ignites fire, which symbolizes knowledge.
Does this mean we have a puzzle to do? All right then, let's get on with it. That's not too... Nothing too bad about that. Let's go. I guess it's like... It seems like it's a puzzle, but you don't really have to figure anything out for yourself. It's all about the climbing, really. That's fine, then. That's fine.
Now I can get back up here.
Of course he'd say, now I can get back up here.
You are almost there!
Thank you, Leonardo. Easy for you to say, I'm Ezio, and that is very easy for you to say. There you go. Beautiful. I really do like the look of this room, though. It's nice. Like, it's a good-looking room. Okay. The next switch is right there. Look at all these conveniently placed footholds and handholds. Let's do that. Okay.
Continue onward.
Let's go. Let's go, Leonardo.
I suppose Salai is out having fun spending my ardent florins.
He is safe at home.
I am relieved. About the florins, of course.
Oh my god, Leonardo's fucking jumping around.
Salai fits you. I approve. Leonardo da Vinci at a loss for words. That is a first.
Look, Ezio is like, well, accepting. It's lovely.
This room could use some light. Do you hear that? The sound of wind.
All right then, I guess you have to climb up here.
All the forces of nature could be whittled down to numbers. Mathematica can then act on nature, allowing man to harness nature's power.
Okay, what's this then? Oh! Blow my neck. This is fucking weird. What's going on?
Now I can get back up here.
Yes, you can, Ezio. Well done. Okay. Let's jump across. Beautiful. And then we go up here. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, no, we're not even meant to go there. Fucking hell, I almost fell off twice there. I like this bit. It's like a nice little chilled puzzle type thing. And then the wind is distributed there.
The wheel is turning. You are channeling the air. Keep going.
That's really cool, actually.
Perfect. Route up if I fall.
I don't know if they reused those lines. They could have fucking... They could have at any point asked Roger Craig Smith to do some more lines, but no. They will continue to use the same ones. It's It's a lot of wind, boy. Oh god, I just jumped without knowing what the fuck was there for a second then. Like, I didn't know what was going on. There you go. Damn.
Only one final room before we reach the center.
That's, how does Leonardo know that? There you go. Oh, there's a little chest there. Let's grab that. Bit of extra money. Money? I don't have your money.
Harmony was achieved for the Pythagoreans when multiplicity became unity, when many thoughts combined to form one original idea.
Unity. I heard the word unity. They like to use the word unity in Assassin's Creed. Like, I've noticed many games contain the word unity, and everyone just goes, oh my god, unity! Unity, that train wreck, oh no! And there's nice fire coming out the walls. This bit's really cool as well, actually. Look at that. And then the little circle is made all flamey, that quarter of it.
It could help if I fall.
What could help if you fall? What exactly
yes.
could help?
How enlightening.
Oh god. Oh. Can Ezio go up there? Oh no. Does he have to? I guess you have to jump over there. Alright then. Let me go around here. Got a nice little place we can jump to. And then there. Bloody hell. Okay. Do we need to jump across to it? Okay. I didn't expect we could make that jump for a second then. It's been hitting me right up. Oh god. I just sneezed so fuck. Oh, that's a good sneeze, actually. There you go, that's more fire. How nice. Now I've only got two left to fill up. That looks really good, actually, that fire. That looks really damn nice. There's like that AC1 Acre music playing right now. It's weird ass music. Also plays in Assassin's Creed 2 when you have the like the memory where like Desmond is sleeping and then you play his Altair. It's weird. The fire looks really fucking good, actually. I do enjoy the look of that fire. Okay. Jump across. Up. There you go. I'm just taking a wild guess and gonna say that this is the way to go. And I was right. Okay. Watch these pillars destroy themselves now. They didn't. Oh my fucking god. I was expecting the pillars to like blow up. And then he goes, I'll dub if I fall. He said that one too many times in this tomb now. Well, it's not really a tomb, is it? Look at like, that lava. It's got like bubbles in it and everything. That looks awesome. It's like weird lava-y like... Oh? Oh, is that done? I didn't even realize. Oh, damn.
Unity is achieved, but the door is not opening.
Unity is achieved. There you go. I don't want to step on the fire. I feel like that would hurt me for some reason. Let's do it, guys.
It Leonardo, come here. You recognize these symbols?
No. Wait. These are the symbols that were shown to me by the Apple of Eden. They are in the wrong order. Let me just... If I rearrange these... Done!
Architecture.
Those are not Pythagorean symbols. 43, 39, 19, N, 75, 27, 42, double. Is wrong. The number is meaningless. You are leaving?
No mere number can repair the world. Come, my friend. Help me charter a ship to Navarre. I must finish with Cesare Borgia. It is not intended for us.
Ezio, what are you not telling me?
What else are you working on?
Well, I have begun several dissection studies. Then King Louis XII seems interested in hiring me as an engineer. Oh, yes, I'm thinking of repainting the St. John lost in the Villa Fire. Salai would model for it again, of course. Then perhaps I will study a woman with child to see how her body changes.
Interesting. Tell me more.
Awesome, there you go, we're done. I love that when Ezio just goes, "It is not meant for us." It's so fucking good.
We have the information we needed.
Damn, there you go.
It's too late, the damage is done. He seems to have entered some kind of coma.
He'll find his way out. He always has in the past.
That is not...
data through the computer. We have a location for the temple.
That's not William Miles. A location for the temple. Oh boy, foreshadowing to Assassin's Creed Revelation. Oh wait. Well yeah, Revelations is just going to the... Because right now they're driving to the temple, aren't they? They're driving to Boston, I think. Anyway, well, anyway, that's the end of the Da Vinci Disappearance. That was a really good DLC. I love it. Every time I play it, it's great. Let's see if that assassin died. Okay, they didn't die. Good, because I really expected one of our assassins to be fucking dead. Okay, we almost got another two assassins at the rank of Master, which is awesome. Let's just level this guy up a bit more. Okay, we're all good. Let's send him on some missions, and then we'll end the episode up there. Let's, like, send that guy, and then you can go on there. You two. There you go. Okay, let's send some more lads on a mission. Slap to the face. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. And now let's go, I don't know, difficult mission. There's like a level 4 in Florence, isn't there? There you go. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Intercept a message that I lose my understanding. Who are we, who have been so blessed to share our stories like this, to speak across centuries? Okay, there you go. Let's send you two on that one, and then you on that one. There you go, I just thought I'd send him on the mission. So now we've got the Copernicus conspiracy to do, which I'm pretty sure is only like about half an hour to 40 minutes long. But we're going to go ahead and do a full walkthrough of that, and it's going to be absolutely great. A nice bit of mission, nice bit of elephant ivory, lovely. So I hope you guys enjoyed, be sure to go ahead and smack that like button and also subscribe for more Assassin's Creed content in the future. And let me know what you think in the comment section below. Let me know what you think about the Da Vinci Disappearance. I thought it was a great DLC, it's very good. And yeah, be sure to stay updated on my Assassin's Creed, the Ezio Collection Let's Play. Next we're going to be doing the Copernicus Conspiracy, and then we'll be done with Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. And we'll go on to Assassin's Creed Revelations. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!